In MKX, Kano's a bit older, but with all his cybernetic upgrades, he's deadlier than ever. And like all characters, Kano has three variations that will enhance combat tactics and bring a variety of different moves. Today, we'll match him up against one of our new combatants, Devorah. We take the fight to the jungle, ancient ruins overgrown with wilderness that was once home to a now forgotten outworld race.
Kano.
Hello, my lovely.
You repulse us, hideous one.
Fight.
In the cutthroat variation, Kano pounds on his cybernetic heart to power up his attacks. And his enhanced knight fighting skills allow for a number of unique combos. The cybernetic variation gives Kano an arsenal of eye laser and grenade attacks, allowing him to strike from long range and defend against aerial attacks. And last but not least, the commando variation enhances Kano's grappling skills and allows him to counter both high and low attacks. A lethal combination that both grounds opponents while overwhelming them at close range.
Kano wins.